My dear brothers and sisters, now I would like to invite our honorable guest, Attorney Moin Chowdhury, to share his thoughts on this topic.
Assalamu alaikum, good evening. It's too late already, but we have to say something because you're sitting on the stage, so otherwise it looks very bad. First of all, I like to say the action, I mean the attempted terrorist attack, what happened the last week, his action does not represent the immigrant values. His action did not represent the Muslim values. His action did not represent the Bangladeshi American values in the United States of America. His attempted action brought shame on him and only him, not for us anyway. So we have to change our mindset that anything happened, we don't blame any Muslim at all. We saw Sandy Hook elementary school shooting. We saw Las Vegas shooting. As I'm speaking right now, we saw this morning the Times Square, they have a shooting. So we have to change. We have to talk to our friends in America, in the international community, that don't blame in religion, don't blame the country, don't blame the community. That's our job. Everybody should share. We have friends now everywhere. We have friends in the Congress, we have friends in City Hall, we have friends in international community, United Nations. So it is our job to explain and to tell them what's going on and why they should not blame a religion or country. President Trump recently blaming immigrants. So I just want to tell President Trump this is not an immigrant issue. I request President Trump, yesterday we had a press conference also, everywhere I speak, I try to get to the administration the information that this doesn't have anything to do with the immigration. He should change his policy on immigration. Whatever he's doing is not right. He's mixing up the, you know, issues. Some of our friends who could not join us today who say sorry, Congressman Joseph Crowley, Councilman Daniel Drum, Assemblyman Michael Dandeker, Councilman Costa Constantinides, District Leader George Dixon, and Mr. Rahman, Maulana Abdul Rahman, why he invited all of them, but because of their prior commitment, they couldn't come. And I'm representing Queens County Democratic Organization. I am one of the District Leaders at large in Queens County. We are always helping the community. No matter what, you come to us, we have all the resources to help you to understand this, understand the problem. And terrorism is an international issue. It's an international crisis. We all have to fight together. If we blame each other, it will never end. We are together, Hindu, Muslim, Christian, Jew, Buddha. We all have to fight together. Terrorism together will win the terrorist activities. Thank you.
ITV. Call of peace, save humanity.